That's pretty impressive, right?
I've never sung with a group.
An old arcade cabinet!
Oh, wow! Look at these!
Hey, Cody! Over here!
Oh, she was just the cutest baby! Probably wouldn't be good for you. You'd rot. Wow! I forgot we have like a mini library up here.
Gosh, we have a lot of books up here. I wish I had time to read some one day.
Music and one chair. Ah, let the games begin! Oh, I was the best at this in school.
I bet you were knocked out first.
Oh, you'll see.
Here.
sleeping on the job?
Sorry, Cody. Yes! Go back to school, Cody.
Okay, have your stupid chair. For now. Oh. What, that's it? Over here.
What's up?
Can you let us in?
Sorry, kids. No minors.
Kids? No. We're just small in size. That's all.
Yeah, right.
Skill I take pride in. That was a lot of fun.
Oh, wow! That's...
this has been hands down the weirdest experience of my life. I'm glad I didn't have to do it alone.
Yeah, it's been crazy, dangerous, nerve-wracking, but fun.
Fun indeed.
Do you hear that crowd, May?
Yeah, this is exciting!
This DJ thing.
I'm sure we can make them dance again.
Amazing. This is gonna be special.
Hi, guys.
Come on, May. You can do this. I believe in you. Come on.
Your favorite song. You can listen to it when you feel better.
You can do this, May. I know you can.
Thank you.
That was beautiful, May.
Thank you.
Rose! Cody!
May!
It worked!
Yeah, we're back!
Where's Rose?
I don't know.
Rose?
May.
What?
A letter.
Dear Mum and Dad, I'm sorry that I did this to you. I know how to make everything good again. All you have to do is stop fighting. I know I'm not a perfect daughter.
Wait, what?
I'm sorry I don't like to brush my teeth. I'm sorry I read books after bedtime. I'm sorry I don't put my toys where they should be. I know it's my fault you want to divorce.
She's blaming herself.
She thinks it's her fault.
I'll leave you alone so you can become friends again. You should be friends. I love you, Mum. I love you, Dad. P.S. I have my pocket money to buy a bus ticket. Don't worry. I packed a sandwich and a lollipop.
Oh no.
Oh, Rose.
Oh.
so sorry.
Don't worry about me. You can go home.
No. Rose, honey, it's not your fault that we've been fighting.
It isn't.
No, Rose. It was never your fault.
Okay. So, does that mean you can become friends again?
Honey, listen, whatever happens, your mom and me, we will always be there for you.
And we'll always love you.
Always.
Okay.
Come here. Where did you find this?
I found it at school. In a trash can.
Well, I'm glad you did.
Sometimes you can find real treasures in the trash.
Come on. Let's go home.
Okay, so Rose, if your mom had to fight an aggressive squirrel double her size, who do you think would win?
Mom, of course.
You're right. And that's why I like to hang out with her.
Cody, I used to think you were completely irrational. But I have to say, you make more sense now.
Come on! We have to find Rose before she leaves.
I hope she knows what's happened to us.
Well, she must know something. I mean, she made these dolls.
She made these?
Yeah.
Well, why did she make them look like us?
I don't know.
Why didn't you tell me about them?
Well, why would I? She's a kid. She plays with all kinds of stuff.
Yeah, I suppose so. Well, come on, let's find her. Where are we?
You should know. You use this place?
I haven't been in here for ages. Plus, everything looks different.
Yeah. It's like... Some twisted version of reality. Ah!
Hey.
Rose!
Be careful with that nail, Cody. I don't want it in my eye.
Okay, well, don't drop that hammer on my toe.
Okay,
I know how
to handle it.
Oh, yeah? Well, me too.
Last time you used a hammer, you smashed your own thumb.
Yeah, well... But I'm in charge of the nail now.
Okay. Just be careful.
Hey, maybe we can swing off that nail.
Sweet moves! I like your style, man!
Oh, thanks, Hammer.
Steady now.
Machinery, there's nothing better.
Hold on tight.
There's another machine in the way here, Cody.
Oh, Ed.
Looks like there's a switch for Hammer in the middle.
Hey, Cody! Over here!
My nails are better than your hammer.
You wish!
Just you watch.
And another one!
Do it!
Bullseye!